The hunchbacked lady wore a woolly black cloak and a big fur on her shoulders to hide the hunch, a black velvet bonnet with strings and sparkling jet ornaments, and an expensive gold watch chain. She had a very heavy face, with her chin right on her chest, and light blue eyes and a handsome curly fringe. She used to drink quantities of tea out of a saucer very hot, but the cook said she really liked whiskey much better when she could get it.